fantastic rocket squeeze bottle that can launch into space. This is a great STEM activity for kids of all ages. So stay tuned and let's get rocket making! First, let's have a look at what you will need for this super cool rocket squeeze bottle. An empty squeezy water bottle with a sports cap, some cardboard, straws, one wider than the other, a pair of scissors, some glue and double-sided tape, blue tack or plasticine, some markers, and stars or any other decorations for the bottle. Let's make our rocket and then experiment with how far we can get it to go. Step 1. Decorate the bottle. Now, lift up the sports cap of your bottle and push in half of your thinner straw. Seal around the straw and sports cap with the blue tack or plasticine. Now squeeze the bottle and make sure air is coming out of the top of the straw only, not from the sides. Step 2. Draw, color, and cut out a cardboard rocket. Step 3. Oh, I forgot we also need some sellotape. So seal one end of your wider straw using sellotape. This straw must fit over the top of your thinner straw. Now blow down the straw and make sure no air can escape from the top. Step 4. Attach your cardboard rocket onto one side of the straw with double-sided tape. Step 5. Place the rocket onto your bottle launcher and squeeze the bottle hard. Your straw rocket should shoot into the air. When you squeeze the bottle, air is forced out of the straw in the bottle and pushes against the rocket straw, which is sealed at one end. The force of the air on the rocket straw makes it fly through the air. Now try launching your rocket at different angles. And remember to try to use the same squeezing force for each launch. You should find that your straw rocket flies further if you launch at an angle rather than straight up. This is because gravity and the forward force created by the rocket launcher act together to create a curved flight path.
Wow, that's fantastic!
This rocket is so cool and it was so much fun to launch! If you try this fantastic rocket squeeze bottle, please send us some pictures or videos in the comments below. Thank you for watching! And please remember to subscribe to our channel! Subscribe!
for more fantastic science videos. See you all next time.
Goodbye. Goodbye.